consultant and the founder of All Things Digital, which is a boutique agency in Delhi. And today, as an agency owner, we're going to be talking about a couple of things a brand should question their agency before they decide to partner with one. So, number one. Do I need to tell my agency what to do? Yes and no. Yes, because you have to give them a brand brief. You have to tell them what do you expect from your agency. What has been your brand's journey? What are your brand's objectives, vision and mission, you know, for the coming few years? And has there been any problematic areas that your brand is trying to tackle? So to answer your question, do you really need to tell your agency what they should be doing? No. Once you've given them a brand download, they should be the ones who should actually be telling you that what your brand should be doing and perhaps help you execute it as well.
So do you need a yes man, an honest man, or in this case, the honest woman? What do you need and what you should be expecting from your agency?
When you onboard an agency, your objective should be to tap into their knowledge bank, their execution experience, their pool of network, and at the same time, understand if they're fit for your industry or not. Maybe they have not earlier worked in your industry, and that is fine too, as long as they showcase that they have an understanding of your industry. It could be a new project for them, but that's going to be fine. But what you actually don't want in your agency is somebody who just has a sure would do that attitude. You know, where you are the one who's driving ideas, where you are the one who's telling them how to go about things, and they are quickly buying your ideas and they're going ahead and saying that, okay, yeah, let's go ahead and do it. So that is not something that you're looking for in your agency. And you should not endorse an agency like that, because if they are not bringing anything new to the table, then why do you need an agency? Might as well, you know, just set up everything in-house.
This agency hasn't worked with my industry. What should I do?
That is tricky. You don't know if they're going to do justice to your brand, and will it be worth experimenting? I honestly cannot answer this question in a yes or no, but here's the food for thought. Since they haven't worked in your industry, it may be a good thing, because they will do exactly what nobody else in your industry is doing. Because they don't know that how your industry already functions, so they will come with a fresh set of ideas and perspective. And that is great, because all you are looking for is ideas that deliver and ideas that are creative. Ideas that are different, so maybe it'll be worth a shot. But then again, what if they don't understand the nitty-gritties of your industry? You don't want to put your dollar on some, you know, amateur agency that really doesn't understand how to go around your brand. This is where the first question that we discussed, the whole aspect of brief and, you know, how the agency gets back to you with ideas, that comes into the picture. You share your brief with them, let them pitch for your brand, let them get back to you with ideas. And once you've witnessed whatever they have in their mind regarding your brand, it'll be more easier for you to take a decision. So if you're stuck with a question like this, it's best that you ask your agency to prepare a pitch for your brand. The next question. I think my agency outsources some of their work. Oh my god, it's not that big of a deal, because there are obviously different ways to look at this. So the first one is that even if your agency is outsourcing to other agencies, or maybe they have certain collaborators on board, it still makes sense, because you're still dealing with only one point of contact. And that's a win, right? Because you don't have to communicate with a lot of people, and you still know that your job is being taken care of by one agency at a holistic level. Then the second perspective, and this is a slightly new age perspective, maybe a lot of people will not agree with me on this, but resource planning is not easy in today's age and time. You know, different brands have different requirements, even if they are from the same industry. And sometimes it may actually take a while before, you know, the agency finds the right resource that is actually apt for your brand. Otherwise, you know, the work just gets dumped from resource to resource, and that's where, you know, the results don't come into the picture. So we're reaching the last question here. What you should expect from your agency within the first 3 months? Teething issues? Just kidding. They should be giving you a 1 year plan, which should be broken down into a smaller plans, maybe a quarterly plan, and this should be in sync with your internal marketing calendar, which means that you will have to share your internal marketing calendar with the agency. And basis that only, they will also be able to identify the content strategy, maybe media strategy, collaborations that need to be planned, and campaigns that need to be planned at least for the coming 6 months. At the same time, what you can expect in the first few months is understanding their workflow. You can question them that, you know, how their workflow is going to be synced in within your brand's marketing processes. And lastly, what you can also expect is perhaps maybe the agency not getting things right in the first go, and that's fine. In the agency circle, we call it feedback.
So I hope I put things into perspective for you. Let me know if you have any other questions that need to be answered to. Anything you want to know about agencies. Anything you want to know about marketing in general. Don't be afraid to knock.